Hey all, and welcome to another quick help video. So today we're on our Hikvision 4-channel NVR, and I'm going to show you how to get notifications on your phone upon detection of motion. All right, guys? So you might have a sensitive area, you'll not want to know what's going on there. All right, so this video assumes that you have Hik-connect up and running on your phone and it's all good, okay? If you haven't got that far, check the links below on how to do that. So let's go set up motion detection. Okay, so we go configuration and then we go event. So event here takes us straight to motion detection. So first of all, we have to draw our area. So let's just draw a big old area here, just for the purposes of this video. But obviously you know, motion detection is all about the local area. You have to set it up just right for the local area. So let's click on enable at the top. All right, that's our motion area done. Oh, okay. And now linkage means what happens after the motion is detected. Okay, so we've got a buzzer alarm. I think it would just trigger now, and we have no device surveillance center. Well, no device surveillance center, guys, is the app. All right, so we click on apply. Now when we detect motion, it should beep and it should send a message to our phone letting us know that something's going on. All right, obviously it wouldn't usually beep the recorder, but just for the purposes of this video, I set it to do that. All right, so let's test it out. There you go. So it's, as you see, a little bell icon came up there as well. That's to let us know an event has happened and it's beeped, and it would have sent an alert to our app letting us know that something's happened. All right, guys, so that's a simple way to set up notifications on your phone. Thanks for watching, and please check out more links below for more advanced guides. Cheers, and have a good one, and see you on another video. Bye-bye.